Here's how to make a secret bank out of a can of fruit or beans. All you need to have is the right type of can opener that opens the can by cutting the side of the lip, rather than the very top. Once you open the can, just dump the fruit or beans into a bowl and then wash out the can and let it dry. Also, be careful to not get the outside of the can wet, but if it does, just dry it off immediately and it will look fine.